The rejuvenation of the nation became a heroic cause, taken up by idealists from all walks of life. The Xinhai Revolution, led by Sun Yat-sen, brought to an end thousands of years of authoritarian dynastic rule. But what it failed to do was change China's condition as a semi-colonial, semi-feudal society.